former Israeli President Shimon Peres died Wednesday morning. His career spanned 7 decades in which he held nearly every senior political post in Israel. Thousands of state workers went on strike in Buenos Aires Tuesday to protest the economic policies implemented by President Mauricio Macri. Typhoon Meggy has rocked Taiwan, killing at least 4 people and injuring more than 250. Thousands have been forced to leave their homes across the island.